Welcome to the Master's Words for May 4th. Today's quote is from The Loving Heart by Sri Harold Klemp. Sometimes there is something going on, something that's not too smooth for you. You can do a spiritual fast for a couple of days. You'll find that your attitude and your very words are different. You're not creating karma the way you were before.